a few days later.
Hey guys, I just improved on my Carrom game, and now it is a Chinese version. This is Bei, which means north. Dong, which means east. Nan, which means south. And Si, which means west. And this is the yin and yang sign. It is a symbol of harmony and that life is a balancing act. And now, let's set it up. And there it is. Now let's try to hit it.